Good morning, FHS. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Haley with your Wednesday morning news. If last semester didn't turn out the way you planned, you can sign up for credit recovery. Please see your counselor to sign up. Students must register by February 3rd.
Check out the CTE program opportunities in Livingston County. If you are interested in attending the CTE program tour for EMT, aviation, agriscience, CAD, culinary, early childhood, firefighter, health ac, manufacturing, energy, autographic, communications, construction, cybersecurity, or robotics, please see your counselor for the permission slip. Tours begin on February 19th. All signed permission slips are due by Friday, February 14th.
It's that time again for the MSU FCU Art Show and competition. You are all invited this evening, January 29th, from 6 to 8 p.m. at the MSU FCU headquarters for the VIP reception. Several of our FHS students' artwork will be on display. See Mrs. Hesch for more information.
The class of 2020 is hosting a Cinderella's Closet dress drive. The drive is only this week. Each dress is worth 3 hours of community service. You can earn up to 9 hours. The boxes are in front of both offices. All the dressers go to Cinderella's Closet to fund La Casa victims. Make sure you bring your gently used dresses this week.
We have another documentary for you today. Check out The World of Dance with our dance team.
Dance is the most popular activity after football. We're going to show you the inside scoop of what it's really like to be a dancer. This is The Life as a Dancer. As a dancer, you can choose whether you want to dance competitively or just dance recreationally. High school students have the option to join dance team if their school offers it. We interviewed dancers from Maria's School of Dance in Fowlerville to get the inside scoop on the real life of a dancer.
Too many to count. Probably around 30.
18. It depends on the week, but I'd say I average it about 20, 22 hours.
I would say my favorite part about dance is being super close to Grill in the Ville and being able to go there all the time. Also, I like when we had a couch here and I could sleep on it. It was really nice. The people are fine, average, reasonable.
Seeing all my friends and just dancing with them.
I really like at performances when we have this bake sale and then people make a lot of good desserts. And I also like when our teachers bring us food like pizza and brownies, and it really makes it all worthwhile.
The time I spend here, I never see my family, I rarely eat and sleep. Homework, don't know what that is, never done it before. I also, my mental health, very poor because of dance. That's it though.
How many hours I dance.
Sundays here, I cry. It's long and hard, but we push through and yep.
My favorite style of dance would have to be tap.
Hip hop.
I would have to say my favorite style of dance is ballet.
Nothing. I was forced by my mom at the age of 2. She just put me in it and never let me quit. I wanted to do karate.
Well, my parents just like put me in it when I was younger and I liked it, so I stayed.
There are multiple styles of dance to choose from. They include jazz, tap, ballet, modern contemporary, lyrical, point, and many more. Here is an inside look of what a typical dance practice looks like.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the
going crazy. Weezy produced it and Weezy F made me, and she held it down so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the Army, the Navy, they ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my they never betray me. Met all these, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody
said. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visa. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s. Man, Dre about to drop, man, they gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a street, man, I come from the pavement. A million all hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, wham, wham. On a baby, brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog going all the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate. Brand new whip, got no keys.
We hope this video helps you understand the life of a dancer better. I know that sometimes it can be tiring and hard work, but in the end, it is so worth it. And I don't regret it.
Dance is tougher than we know. Great work, ladies.
In sports, the Fall River boys basketball team beat Stockbridge 73-63 to improve its record to 6-4. Brendan Young led the way with 22 points, Billy Hutchins added 21, and Carter Young also had 10.
The Fowlerville girls basketball team lost last night against Stockbridge 59-54. The girls played hard but came up short.
The freshman girls basketball team also lost by 3-10 Rapids Greyhounds last night. Leading the scoring attack was Ava Rila with 12, Ava Cooch with 11, and Brooke Simmons with 9 points. Also contributing offensively were Katie Tate with 3 points, while Zaylin Renher added 2.
The next games will be this Thursday and Friday. Make sure to come out and support the Glads.
That's all we have for you today. I'm Haley.
And I'm Taylor, signing off.